Upcycle your coffee mugs to potted plants for the perfect low-waste gift. Great for Mother's Day, Teacher's Week, or Nurse's Week. All you have to do is drill a couple holes in the bottom of the coffee mug. Carbide or diamond drill bit works best. Next, get some plants. I love buying herbs because it makes the gift useful even if they're not a plant person. Add soil, then split the herb in half and transplant to your new pots. Now you have a low-cost and low-waste gift that feels personal and unique.